In high school softball playoffs, Notre Dame beginning its quest towards state against Fisher, and this game belonged to the Lady Piles. Up 2-0 in the second, bases juiced. Callie Matry fires one down the left field line. Two runners score, so it's 4-0. Moments later, two on for ND, and Gabby Boudreau is going to bring on the flood, blasting a double up the gut, and here comes Matry and Valerie Brown. It's 7-0 in this game as ND rolls on to win it 15-0 in 4.